Ciao friends! In this video, I want to show you that you can use the TREATAS function in Calculate whenever you work with tables. Let's start with our goal. I have already a measure here that computes the sales amount where the year is in 2007 or 2008. This measure replaces the filter context in the year with a new filter context containing 2007 and 2008. And you can see the result here. Despite any year I put in the rows, the total is always the sum of 2007 and 2008 together. It is very unlikely that you are going to use the measure with the year. So we can get rid of the year from here. And instead, we use, for example, the product brand. Now it's a bit more interesting. I'm looking at by the brand, the full sales amount, and the sales in only 2 years. Now, my measure right now is using the IN function. There is another way of obtaining the same goal, which is very commonly used by Power BI, that is using the TREATAS function. Here, under curly brackets, I'm creating a temporary table containing two numbers. If I just remove date, year, number from the expression, and I only use the table as it is, from a syntactical point of view, it works, but it doesn't filter anything. You see that the total here now is the grand total, because this table is not tied to any column in the model. So the engine has no clue on what to filter with the two numbers 2007 and 2008. There is a function, TREATAS, that takes a table as its first argument and tells the engine which column that table needs to filter. So we can use a TREATAS, and we are saying treat the table containing 2007 or 2008 as if it were a date, year, number column. So now the engine will know that 2007 and 2008 are indeed numbers that need to be used to filter the year number. And using this syntax, I have now the same behavior I had before. There is more about the TREATAS. What if I'm not interested in 2 years? I'm interested in 2 months in two different years. For example, I might want to see December 2007 and January 2008. Now, what I need is a table that contains two columns, the year number and the month number. So the table will no longer contain only these, but it will be different. It will be 2007-12 and then 2008-1. What I'm creating here is a table containing two rows. The first row has two columns, 2007-12. The second row has two columns, 2008-1. And I need to tell the engine the first column is a year, the second column is a month. TREATAS can do that. I can tell the engine that the first column, the second argument of TREATAS, is the type of the first column, but I can also say that the second column is a date, month number. Let me format the code a bit better so we can read it. I have the table, then I have the type of the first column and the type of the second column. Now, it's clear that year number is 2007, month number is 2008. And if I hit enter, now the numbers will change, reflecting the sales in only two months of two different years. TREATAS is very powerful. You will find a lot of different TREATAS usages if you inspect the queries generated by Power BI, because it's a very well-optimized function that proves extremely useful. Enjoy DAX!